No luck, huh? That's okay. I found a couple guys. Remember to just play along.
Hey, you two girls ready to party?
So this is your friend, huh? She's fucking hot as fuck.
That's right. Wouldn't you like to take her to VIP?
I don't know. She's kind of short.
I like her short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, let's get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay. So, have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chugs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick, you know what this means.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
I'm not gonna pay for this. Come on! Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. Oh, fuck! What kind of move was that? Oh, hey! Oh, no! Jesus, babe, you're stinking up the VIP room.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this.
Come on!
Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here.
What the fuck?
Oh, no, stop. Let's just talk. Let's just talk.
Okay, shot time.
Chat time? Aw, man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do? And have you ever danced with a girl here who has a penis tattoo?
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo?
Yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
You ain't going nowhere.
Ha-ha! I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Oh, shit. My boner's weighing me down.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
That's the last time I pay for a high-priced $20 stripper.
You ladies do bachelor parties in your free time?
I want to go to one of them.
Let's expedite this combat, sidekick. Classy, can't wait.
Dance. Anyone like a dance?
You kid?
I got a Groupon that'll get me and four friends 30% off stuff if we show up before.
Completely uncalled for. You have no honor.
You can get a chub for $5 in Thailand.
The nerve of that village. You got your dance, you smelly old men. No refunds.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Striking a blow for justice. I love it.
I know a strip club that only has $1 symbol on Yelp.
Oh no! Sidekick! I never should have made you do a lap dance. Nah, I did not.
Oh, shit. I think I sprayed my dick. I know a girl in Cambodia that'll give you a chub and teach you how to kickbox for the price of one.
Hey, sit in your pants, teach you not to hit strippers. Captain Diabetes prepares to strike. get awkward. Hi, Ben. Yeah, you'll find out the way.
Nobody farts on my balls and walks away from me.
No more of that business for you. Here we go. If you have any complaints about your lap dance experience at the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen, adieu. Great work, new kid. Now let's get back to the main floor.
All right, guys, hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it! The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nukin, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonics always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
This next dancer needs no introduction. She's everybody's favorite treat. Give it up for Candy. Right now, guys, too busy dropping these jams.
There's no time to waste.
Hey.
Night school's in session, still time to get your GED. Give it up for Trinity.
Woo! Baby, work it!
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, that looks like something we can put in a drink.
Sure does appreciate it. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, new kid. Wow. All right, guys, put your hands together. Be sure to tip your waitress. The things are about to get a little bit hot on the main stage. Please welcome Placid. That's right, guys. Let's get her on out here. That's Classy with an eye and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid.
Oh, shit, it's 5-0. Cops are here.
After her.
All Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
By the power of Diabetes, I implore you to stand down, ladies.
Motherfucking cocksucking little prick. I'm gonna kill you.
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia. Straight from the Coca Cabana, you know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola.
Whoa, Mama, lay off my sidekick.
Oh, you done fucked up my tan lines.
This tiny cop got me all messed up.
Paris! Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
Keep heading towards Classy! There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Who are you calling ugly, you little prick?
These police is tough as shit!
Oh, hell no! I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit!
Just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast attacks.
My turn, bitches.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
We need to get to Classy before the stripper horde overwhelms us. Take them down, sidekick.
Police, quit trying so hard. Up yours. I got my stank on that one.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We can't let her get away, sidekick. Hepatitis is no match for the power of Diabetes. Ooh, ow.
Okay, my ass starting to get nervous now.
Who wants a lap dance?
Now you're gonna get it.
Ow! Mama's mad now, sugar. I like you, baby. What, you wanna go and mess with my girlfriend, class?
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
We got her on the ropes, sidekick. Keep moving. You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his trusty sidekick. Make way for Diabetes.
That shit ain't cool, pig. Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents, here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true, it's Spontaneous Bootay!
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this, Bootay. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. I hear that some miners need some crushing.
You get him, Bootay! Death by Spontaneous Bootay. Again.
Sugar smash! I got him! You got it, butthole!
I'ma sit on you till your eyes pop out of your head, honey.
Whoa, shit! Spontaneous Bootay will fuck you up, kids! You better run like hell!
You tiny cops are about to die, load of booty head!
Sit on your face real quick. If you run now, you may live to brag about this. That's been fermenting for a while now. My booty is hungry for blood, baby.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size!
Sorry, sugar.
Captain Diabetes, into the fray! This is for my own good. There, there, don't get up.
Man up, girls, we gotta stop these little bitches.
I'm gonna break every bone in your body with my booty, baby.
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven!
I feel sugar squirting through my veins.
You lose, you snooze. Uh-uh, you'll never take me alive!
We can't let her get away, Tatek!
Go on, scram! I ain't afraid to use this thing.
Come on, you kid, into the restaurant! We just gotta lift that sign! Send the sign, sidekick. It is time for diabetic rage! Even my diabetic rage can't move this sign. Oh, God. It's too much. I need my insulin. I need my... Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm out of insulin. You guys can help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh, God. Mom. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please. Please.
This is Coon checking in. How's it going for you guys? Is everything cool over there? Cool. Keep me updated.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted Tex-Mex. Tex-Mex. Not just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's gotta be something extra special.
You know what to do, new kid.
I'm alive? What happened? Who are you? Ah!
Wait a minute. What happened? I thought I died from diabetes. I remember seeing a bright light, the hand of God reaching towards me. Then somebody farted in my face and I was back. I can almost still smell it. Wow, your farts can actually move objects in time. That's impressive. Now let's get back to the description. Two friends. We found a female, but she's escaped to the Italian restaurant, requesting backup.
You heard him. All coon friends to the Book of the Fagagini.